thought he was gonna fix the place up.
That was the plan, 15 years ago.
So,
you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.
Was it always like this?
No, it wasn't. I got a lot of happy memories of this place.
Wish I could say the same.
So how was he able to get permission to live outside a settlement?
Easy. Who was gonna tell him no? JD, come on. We should get inside.
Let's find out if he's gonna help us or not.
Welcome home, James.
How'd you know we were here? Huh. That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
Look, this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you in this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now, you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
Lieutenant. Time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition. Led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Son of a-
Shit!
All units, fire at will!
Main house, go!
Nice to see you still have a way with people, Marcus.
Just head for the back door! This first.
Sniper up high!
Shepard ready to assist. Target acquired.
Thank you.
target's line! We are authorized to do all on the fire! Potential hostile target spotted!
Playing with them all day.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
Wait, what's upstairs?
Family heirlooms.
Cease and desist immediately.
Don't
heads up, more DBs!
Hostile target spotted. Reload initiated.
God damn it, more of them!
Engage hostile target. Said you wanted my help. Then how about doing what I say? Now which damn book is it?
Yeah, now these are my kind of family heirlooms.
You kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire. Let me get that.
Kind of feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
It belonged to my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucketheads out of my house. Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Sweet! Dad, what's the plan here?
Gotta get to my truck!
Trust me, you won't get away so easy this time.
God damn it! I just tuned it up! All right, new plan! Take out that Kestrel!
I'm tired of this little thing, friend.
Take it easy on the house!
Take out his engines!
You're testing my patience!
Hey, she's pulling out!
Is that it? Is she done?
I don't think so.
Oh, hell! More drop pods! Are you kidding me?
Doc!
And on fire!
Flame out!
You can fly without me. Unit reloading. Possible hostile contacts.
All right, who's next? Another dead DB!
Kestrel's back! Take cover!
You have nowhere left to run!
Where the hell is she going?
Stop wrecking my goddamn house!
Your resistance is impressive. It's infuriating!
Cog is still after us, your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here. Check the armory and take what you need.
That.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Guys? What the hell is an illegal area?
Flame out! Flame out!
Get your armor and move!
Another bot destroyed!
Come on, downstairs!
Moving now! Unlawful citizens acquired.
Get to the cellar.
Force authorized. Begin detainment. Unlawful citizens acquired.
Leave me down!
Guys, this place is coming down.
Downstairs, go! Get to the cellar! Downstairs! Go! Down!
Oh, that was close.
Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
An escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow me.
Why the hell did you build this?
For emergencies. I'd say this counts.
Yeah, well, you could have finally fixed up the outside instead.
A lot of good that would have done now.
Guys, stop it. How about we talk about, well, I don't know, the monsters that just ran off with all our friends?
As soon as we get out of here, we'll deal with that. Now, come on. With any luck, Jin'll think we didn't make it out of the house.
She's still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home. All right, looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate. Got him.
There's a dropship!
Shit, they're gonna mess up my fucking tomatoes! Another Condor! What the hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea.
Hostile contact spotted.
Not a good time for this.
Unlawful citizen spotted. Reload your magazine.
There's a dropship coming in.
We are authorized to subdue all.
Got enough.
Target engaged. Local contact identified. Malfunction.
Come on, let's keep moving. Just follow the path.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now!
No! The barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there. All right, get inside!
Hey, help me with this! Ah, shit! Drop pods! Cover!
AV Shepherd operational.
Guardian's coming in!
We gotta move.
No! We hunkered down here! Wait it out!
But isn't this building a little wooden?
It'll hold!
Are you sure about that?
It'll hold! Shit!
Condor coming in!
Damn word. go.
Get on the other side.
Goddamn creeps.
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Didn't help. Heads up! More DBs!
Watch it!
Any of these bots does Jin have? See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other. Looks like that.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us. Almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Castro!
Having fun, James?
Sure, why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling. Guys! Trackers! Incoming!
ship!
Down. We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Huh. Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine. There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Jen's got us surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
We'll take right. Kate, Del, you take left.
We're on it!
Got him now!
Target spotted.
initiate.
Condor, incoming!
Damn it! Gate won't open! Anything you guys can do from your side?
That's fine. Done.
Reloading.
There! That should do it!
We need some support over here!
I noticed. Just drive.
What the hell is that?
Jet's overreaction. It's called a vulture. Sexy, right?